What's good, y'all? It's Juno here, and welcome back for another reaction video, man. This is my mic.
This is my mic right here.
My mic is usually outside of the frame, but I've been noticing that it's not. Like, if I talk super loud like this, it's like I don't want to talk like this, you know? I want to talk regularly. So I'll just move the mic closer to me a little bit. You guys are going to be able to see it, but hopefully it's not too distractive anything. If y'all don't like it or I don't like it, I'll just change it up for the next video. But y'all here for another reaction, man. This one comes from Rod Wave. Rod Wave dropped the album, I forgot how long ago, but it's pretty good. I listened to the album once, didn't go back to it. I don't know. I didn't give it much of a chance, but I liked most of the songs on there. And Rod Wave, I like him, man. Like he's I don't know. I like him. I got nothing bad to say about him, but I don't got much to say about him in general. I like him. I think he's cool. He could sing. He does a lot of singing, and he spits about some real stuff. So, here we got a reaction, man. This is Freestyle music. Freestyle official music video. Whenever a rapper drops a freestyle song, like it's called Freestyle. Not that the song is Freestyle, but it's called Freestyle. Then it's usually pretty good, bruh. If you listen to Lil Baby Freestyle, bruh. My dog's staring at me right now. Hi. Anyways, my bad. If you listen to Lil Baby Freestyle, that go hard, bruh. And there's like just other rappers whose songs are called Freestyle. Always pretty good. So, anyways, if you want to watch the original video, leave a link down and about below as always. But holla at your boy. Catch that after you watch this one. Let's hop right into it, baby. Play that shit on TNT. That smooth, bruh. That beat go hard, bruh.
Yeah. 6 million cash in my stash. I was waiting for the day to come. I'm on my tour bus right now, on my way to another one. Who got that brand new Bentley truck? I'm trying to order one. Soon as I get me one, I'ma ring me up and teen it up. Trying to tell my mama she don't gotta work no job. But she the one who taught her baby boy to hustle hard. Say don't you never put your trust in man, believe in God. Say it's some shit from way back in the day that left a scar.
Man, bruh. He trying to put her, you know, he trying to take care of his mom, you feel me? Talking about you could quit your job. She said don't believe in men, believe in God, man. She said don't hustle too hard, believe in men, don't believe in God. I mean don't believe in men, believe in God, bro. That's your mom taking care of you. She telling you gotta take care of me. You take care of yourself, cause God will, bruh. Some real stuff. They both doing it out of love, you feel me?
And these niggas love to hate, they rather go blind to see me winning. I just did the dash in a Maserati engine. Been all around the world, I met all kind of women. Took me to have my own kid to see it different. Shout out to all my niggas trapping, living tax free. These days it's 7 figures when they tax me. I can't complain, I came straight off the back streets. Can't explain how I feel, I'm just happy I'm here.
Bruh, he's talking about that real stuff. He's happy for his homies who are making money tax-free, you feel me? The illegal way, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. And he's just flexing his money, you know? He's not like, the way he's doing it, though, ain't like, I got hella money, look at me, bling, bling. I don't know, like, yeah, he's showing hella money and he's saying he got money, but this one is just like a, this is like a breath of exhale, like, I made it, bruh. Like, I'm here, I'm doing this, got this money. Now it costs the game on the track. Like, I don't know. It feels different than just flexing. You feel me?
Hard to tell a nigga not to shine. With all you know is hard times. Super futuristic, cool 2025. AJ came in the trunk, the only reason he's alive. And I got it out the mud. I always knew this day would come. Yeah, they don't know now about where we were. Finally, ready. Bring it up.
Yeah. Hold up. Before we get into the talking part, bro, I'm going to rewind it real quick, bro. He killed that mug, bro. He always knew, man. That's always a good feeling for me, bro. Whenever I hear rappers, like, I don't know. I know a lot of local rappers, and I just know a lot of people are trying to come up, you feel me? And they're always like, I know I'm gonna do it. And I've seen people fail, but I'm seeing people make the moves too. And I don't know any personal rappers that have like blown up like that, but I see the effort and hustle and like the people I do know from where I'm from the city, from the Bay Area. I don't know. It always feels good to see a local rapper blow up, but he's not local, but like, I don't know. Just hearing that makes me have hope that people who are really making good, real music, they could blow up too. And he's just celebrating, bro. Just a celebration song, bro. They're just a celebration song, bro. Yeah. And he puts his heart out to the singing part. Of war, they bro. Don't know now about where we were. Finally, ran it up. I can't sing, bro. Ran it up. Ran it up. Ran it up. Ran it up. That boy was stupid on that one, bro. They'd rather go blind to see me winning, bro. He just celebrating, bro. He just having fun living life, bro. Shout out Rod Wave, bro. Damn. Man, I kind of said everything I had to say during the song, bro. Yeah, this is just a celebration song. He's just happy he's made it, bro. He's just happy he could do this. You know, make music, get money. Say he retired his mom. People rather be blind to see him win. Like, it's just a celebration song, bro. And he's saying, forget y'all who didn't believe in me. I believed in me, and we lit now. And that's it. That's what every rapper wants, bro. Every artist. Not every artist, but a lot of artists, rappers, any kind of music, bro. They just want to make it. They want to make money off of it, and they want to live off of it because they love it. And that's all this is, bro. Celebration song, for real. But that's really going to be it for me. Rod Wave freestyle music video. The song go hard. Run it up. You feel me? Let me just play that real quick. Run it up, you feel me? Like, it goes hard, bro. He can sing. The video's, you know, simple but dope. Yeah, man, that's it for me though, y'all. I know I've been a little inconsistent the last few weeks, but it's all good. We're gonna hop right back on it. Hit that subscribe button, leave a like, hit that notification bell, share my videos, comment what's your favorite ice cream. Whatever, but that's gonna be it for me. I'm out of here. Outy like a belly button is lit like a mother. You feel me? I'm outy, dog.